the last sloka of this chapter 29th sloka of this chapter 5th chapter. In this sloka, Lord Krishna says, having realized me as the enjoyer of all sacrifices and austerities, the supreme lord of all the works, all worlds, and the selfless friend of all living beings, my devotees attains peace. So here Lord Krishna says, he is that one who understands him as a friend of all living beings. He is the creator, he is the protector of all living creatures, and he is the supreme enjoyer of all sacrifices and austerities. So the one who realizes all that attains peace. He is a devotee. The one who realizes that God is an enjoyer of all sacrifices and austerities, and he is a friend of all living creatures, is a devotee. Only devotee can realize that. So in this sloka, he gives importance for devotion. So he highlights the significance of devotion. So without devotion, we cannot practice all that. So here, Lord Krishna is saying, the one who has faith in me, one who follows my teachings, one who is a devotee of me, understands all that, and he is disconnected from the material world, and he follows the divine path. So he says, no system of yoga is complete without the inclusion of bhakti. So he ends the topic, Lord Krishna ends the topic, revealing the necessity of devotion. So bhakti marga. Without bhakti, you cannot do anything. For sannyasis, bhakti is the basic. For karma yogis, bhakti is basic. Because when you have bhakti only, you fix God in your mind. You chant his mantras. You chant, you think of his pastimes. And you chant his nama. And we believe that he is the creator and protector of all living things. And he comes to the rescue of all his devotees. So God says, bhakti is a fundamental for all that. Once Tirumaishi Alva, one of the 12 Alvas, he was staying with his disciple Kanikannan. And Tirumaishi Alva used to sing pasurams, only songs, only in praise of Lord Vishnu. So Kanikannan was a very true follower of Tirumaishi Alva, and they had an old lady helping them. And one day, Tirumaishi Alva asked her, what does she want? Then she said, I don't want anything. But still, he said, no, you have been helping us in many ways, so I want to help you. He gave her the youth form and youth look, and she turned to be very beautiful young girl. And the king of that place, he saw her and he wanted to marry her. He got married to her. And one day there was a conversation between them. So king also wanted to remain young for always. So he asked her, then she revealed how she was blessed by Tirumaishi Alva. Then king wanted to send word to Tirumaishi Alva to come to his place and sing a song. He wanted first Tirumaishi Alva to sing a song in praise of him, and he wanted that power of remaining youth always. So he asked that he could not send word to Tirumaishi Alva, so he called that disciple of Tirumaishi Alva, Kanikannan. He asked him to sing. Because when he asked Kanikannan, he said, my guru will not sing in praise of any human being. He sings only in praise of God. So when king got this answer from Kanikannan, king wanted Kanikannan to sing in praise of him. Kanikannan also refused. He said, no, I am I am following my guru, so I will not do what my guru does only I do. So he also refused. So king became furious and king said, you cannot stay in my kingdom, you get out of my kingdom. Then Kanikanan went to Dharmeshwar and informed, and he explained to him what all happened in the palace. Then Kanikanan said, yes, we have to go. When Kanikanan started leaving, Dharmeshwar also started leaving because he was his disciple. Then Dharmeshwar told the god who was in the Sayana Kolam, he sang a song. கணிகண்ணன் போகின்றான் காமறு பூங்கச்சி மணிவண்ணா நீ கிடக்க வேண்டா துணி உடைய சென்னா புலவனும் செல்கின்றேன் நீயும் முந்தன் பை நாகப்பாய் சுருட்டிக்கோள். ஸோ த மீனிங் இயர் இஸ் கணிகன் இஸ் கோயிங் இஸ் லீவிங் திஸ் காமறு பூங்கச்சி கச்சி காஞ்சிபுரம் மணிவண்ணா ஓ காட் மணிவண்ணா யூ டோன்ட் லை டவுன் ஹியர் யூ ஆல்சோ கெட் அப் அண்ட் திஸ் பாயிண்ட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ கோயிங் ஸோ you roll your bed and you also get up. God obeyed. So that is a bhakti. But Dharmeshwar, all Alvars are known for their devotion, and they all follow, they all lived the way God wanted them to live. So God was in love with them. So immediately he also got up and he walked behind them. So Kanikannan followed by Dharmeshwar, then followed by Perumal. So they were moving and they went outside the kingdom and they stayed there, and the entire kingdom became dull because there was, the prosperity had gone. So people felt that there's no brightness in the kingdom, and all people became dull. They informed the king. Then king realized his mistake. Then king came to the place where Alvar and Kanikannan were staying, and he asked, he said, sorry, I will not do, please excuse me. So I will not repeat, I realized my mistake. Then Kanikan, once a person realizing his mistake, we should honor that. So Kanikannan said, yes, we will go. Then when Kanikannan started moving towards Kachi, Kanchipuram, Dharmeshwar also followed him. Then Dharmeshwar told the god, Kanikannan pokkudindan காமறு பொங்கச்சி மணிவண்ணா நீ கிடக்க வேண்டும் துணிவுடைய சென்னா புலவனும் செலவொழிந்தான் நீ முந்தன் பைனாகப்பாய் படுத்துக்கொள். ஸோ ஹியர் இஸ் சேயிங் போக்கொழிந்தான், தட் இஸ் 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 கோயிங் பேக் அண்ட் யூ ஆல்சோ கெட் அப் யூ ஆல்சோ லை டவுன் தேர் தேர் இன் கச்சி ஐ எம் ஆல்சோ கோயிங் யூ கம் அண்ட் யூ டேக் யுவர் பெட் அண்ட் யூ லை டவுன் தேர் இம்மிடியட்லி The god got up and he followed them and he went back to that place. The place is Kanchipuram. Perumal is known as Yadothakari Perumal, and Chonna Vannam Seitha Perumal. He listened to Dharmeshwar and did as per the instruction given by Dharmeshwar. That is what Chonna Vannam Seitha Perumal Thiruvelukkai. So this is there in Kanchipuram, and in this temple you can have darshan of Perumal in the lying position, the Ananda Sayanam. So why Perumal went after them and he came back once they said, you know, we are going back to Kachi, so you also come. That is because of bhakti. He loved them. So he didn't want to be away from them. He wanted to be only with them. So when they asked, okay, come on, you come out of Kanchipuram, he also went out. And when he said, Dharmeshwar said, you will come back, then he also. So this is what the divine quality, the Kalyana Gunam of Perumal. He is so compassionate. He loves his people. And he shows his devotees. And he shows compassion to everyone. He is not partial to anyone. Whoever is his devotee, whoever shows bhakti, he listens to them. That is, he loves them. So in this incident, through these two poems, we understand how devotion plays very important role. How God loves Lord Vishnu loves his devotees.